So multiply these out and simplify. So starting off, just 1 times 1, which is 1, minus x raised to the 2/3. And then we move on to our second part. So plus x raised to the 4/3 times 1, which is just x raised to the 4/3, minus. And then when you multiply these exponents together, what you need to do is you add them, but you need, well, there we got the common denominator. So this is actually equal to x raised to the 6 over 3. So we get 1 minus x raised to the 2/3 plus x raised to the 4/3, and then minus x raised to the 2nd. And that's it.